put three female, hopefully gravid crickets in a deli cup, hoping that they would lay their eggs, and one of them molted, and the other two are eating the one that molted, and that's exactly why I don't put live crickets in with pre-molt tarantula spiderlings, because these guys will certainly devour your spiderling after they've molted, because they're soft and helpless, just like that cricket. They ate the jumping legs off first, I guess, so I couldn't get away, and now they're having to.